By the time that Yoel Romero fight comes around, the promos will be insane. I see you soon, boy.
Bro, I couldn't even understand. Bro. The only thing I could understand on his post-fight interview was him barking. I was like, okay, he's barking. He's
that was hard, right?
I get it. And then you're like, he went on this whole speech, and I'm like, I literally don't know what he just said.
No matter what, house, I am in the best 185 pound on the wall. Do not defy me.
I think he said 185, and he's the best, and I laughed, and that was about it.